4-year-old Sophie Moniotte and 25-year-old Pascal Lavanchy were ninth at the Olympic Games in their native France in 1992. They are fifth coming into the free dance tonight.
This is a very difficult program. It's unforgiving. If they get out of position, it's very hard to recover. They fell twice at the European Championships. If they skate it clean tonight, it'll bring the house down.
Thinking Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers, you're on the same page as Moniotte and Lavanchy.
Choreographer. Sophie and Pascal did the choreography themselves, and their inspiration came from watching Fred and Ginger movies. Sophie Moniotte, Pascal Lavanchy, in fifth place coming into this part of the competition. ice dancers are supposed to use the beat as well as the melody. And look at this highlight. They missed it in practice all week. No trouble tonight. Really like the way that they use their music in this program.
Here are the first set of marks. These for technical merit.
Those are the highest of the evening so far, and technically it was a very difficult program. A lot of the difficult footwork was done within each other's arms. So if they're slightly out of position, they catch blades.
Bisous à Morzy, Nicolas, Matijan.
And the second set of marks.
And they're thrilled with those marks. 5-8. That's telling them they're ready to move into the medalist position.
When we return, Usova and Julin will be on the ice. CBS is